Oh, every director is different. Every director brings his own attributes and his own skills. I started working with Steven when he was just a baby. We made the Sugarland Express and then Jaws. He was only in his early 20s, actually, and had done television work but hadn't done anything theatrically. And it was a wonderful experience because immediately I saw that there was a genius there, and it was very apparent.